SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to take a video of your screen on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a built-in tool that allows you to take a video of what's happening on your screen, but this setting may not be enabled by default, so you can turn it on by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select Control Center from this menu, and then you can scroll down through the list of more controls until you find Screen Recording. Now you just want to tap that green plus to the left of that, which is going to add a screen recording button to your control center. So now if you want to use that screen recording, you can tap that, or you can swipe down from the top right corner of the screen, and you just need to find the screen recording button, which is this one that looks like a circle inside of another circle. If you tap that, it's going to start a 3-second countdown, at which point your screen is going to start being recorded. Depending on your iPhone model, you might see this red rectangle around the clock, or if your phone has a dynamic island, then you may see a red record button in the dynamic island. Once you're done with whatever you want to record, simply tap on that red record button in the dynamic island or tap on the red rectangle, and then you can select the stop option. Then you're going to see a banner that says that that screen recording was saved to your Photos app. Now you're going to discover that these screen recordings don't have audio, so if you would like to be able to use the microphone to record audio during your screen recordings, then you can go back to the control center, then you can tap and hold on the screen recording button rather than just tapping it, and then you can tap the microphone button to turn it on. Now the next screen recording that you take is going to use the microphone to record sound.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.